Fucking believable. Finally. Finally it works. Let's hope it stays that way.
Emission were to occur, we...
Listen, the zone has remained stable for years. Besides, we didn't establish the most advanced institution in human history without first guaranteeing its safety. As the head of the Scientific Institute for Research of the Chernobyl area, or Circa for short, I believe the wonders that we will bring to the world far outweigh the potential risks.
How big are these risks exactly?
The zone reveals a whole new world. We can stick with the old one, fearing change. But tell me, do you want our descendants to remember us as cowards? Or as those who dared to venture forward to a new, better humanity?
Injured were evacuated. I remind our listeners that a similar incident happened in our region quite recently, ruining homes and livelihoods. City officials urge people to stay calm, assuring them the situation is totally under control.
Sky. It's like blood red.
Are you alive back there?
I'm okay.
Zone is really raging today.
I see some ghosting.
See that? It was a hell
but
of
at
a
this
blast.
At this point, I do not care. The game is running and
so fierce.
Are we
I'm just going to be content.
Kind of.
I got to stop acting like a fucking spoiled prick and just leave shit alone and be happy. The game is running.
The central checkpoint could be on alert after the emission, but there's another way in. Crack in the wall to the left of the fault. Bugger off! Hope you didn't lose your secret artifact along the way.
You know, I might change the native language of the game.
It was outside the zone for too long.
To Russian.
It would have lost its
or
anomalous
Ukrainian
energy. But I've got this shiny metal thing to recharge it. One lucky activation, and we have a gold mine here.
Sector 9, visual detection of the vault. I say again, Sector 9, visual detection of the vault.
Show me what you found.
The hell is that?
What the hell is this?
Что это?
I've seen artifacts taken from the zone before. They always burn out and fall apart real fast. But this one?
This one is not from the zone.
Oh, I bet. Where'd you find it?
In my laundry basket.
Внутри ваша мать.
Who do you think you're talking to, huh? You have any idea what this scanner cost me? If it's not an artifact, it's gonna blow us all to hell! I won't let my hard work come to nothing because of you.
Dude's
acting
up.
I won't let you flush it down the shit.
Fuck you up.
This stone owes me a new home. We gotta move.
Yeah, I can feel the haptics in the controller. I say, Topaz.
Get to the scientist's bunker. Nehoda will explain how to proceed with the scanner. He's waiting for you. Good luck.
Okay. Dubai. Let's go. Let's go, comrade. Well, the performance is not the best, but like I said, the game runs.
Give me a sit-rep.
Ah, damn it!
Excessive damage caused by...
I hate it when they do this shit.
Copy that. Dispatching...
The settings don't retain. I keep switching the vertical axis to inverted, and it keeps friggin' switching this shit back.
Response team.
Ooh, frame rates are rough. Well, maybe not. Okay, now it seems smooth when I'm running. That's weird. The hell is this shit? See, I wish I can get rid of this stupid compass because it really breaks the immersion. But I still need to have some of these main objective icons. The reflections look a little, wonky. There we go. Got double tap. Oh, by the way, let me try to be helpful and not selfish, which I usually am. If anybody's having trouble getting this started in VR, I forgot to mention, take it off ghosting fix or ghost fix. That's what did it for me. And use OpenVR in conjunction with Virtual Desktop. Well, I'm using Virtual Desktop. It might work with Oculus Link Cable. I don't know. But what I'm using right now is OpenVR along with the Virtual Desktop. And there is another setting. I forgot what it is. I saw it in the Discord just a couple of minutes ago. Besides unticking the VR ghosting fix, there is another one. It says VR use some kind of view. You know what? I'll type it out. I'll write out the code and I'll put it in the description of the video as soon as I upload the video and edit the video and all that shit. So yeah, but that's how it took me 3 hours, maybe 4 hours, to finally get this up and running. It's all about trial and error. It's mixing and matching different settings. That's what this game is all about. It's like playing Russian roulette. No pun intended, but yeah. You gotta find the exact correct combination with each game. So not all games are created equally. Oh, yeah, anyhow, untick ghosting fix and use OpenVR. I'm tempted to increase the graphics a bit, but the frame rate is already pretty bad, so I'm just gonna leave it alone. I'm not very good at leaving shit alone. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's some kind of personality disorder or something or what. I always gotta fuck with shit. All right, what is this? Med kit, pick up or use? I'll just pick it up. Knife. Really? The hitboxes are a bit wonky. Nope. Yeah, I don't know. I think I might try playing this game the way it was meant to be played on flat screen. Because I could tell on flat screen, it probably looks insane. I mean, it looks good in VR, but the frame rate is a bit off-putting. I'm not going to be able to play this for very long. It's already starting to hurt my eyes. Yeah, I'm seeing some stutters. And I know there is a lot of item and resource management in this game. You can't just go around picking up anything and everything. You have to be very conscientious about what you pick up. Hence the term resource management. Emphasis on the word management. All right, so what is this? Don't tell me I gotta shoot it. Oh, maybe not. Locked. Oh. Okay. Knife. So the knife breaks the lock, but a bullet won't. Okay. Peek. Peekaboo. There and back again. Enter this sewer tunnel.
Hold on a second left here, up to a point. They're in route, but we lost contact.
Falcon 3, investigate the scientist's bunker.
Yeah, I don't know, man. I gotta change the options for the language. It just sounds... It sounds really freaking cringy and lame in English. Was I say Ukrainska? Apply. Setting saved. Okay, Vashli. Hey, Astrozna. Oh, hell no. Yeah, I can't play this. It's getting worse. Inventory. Okay. Oh, hell no. Alright. Equipment. Okay. What's this? Ah, great. Tetris. Well, you know, Russians. They did invent Tetris, didn't they? Inventory. Drop all. Okay. That's it. Close. Aha. The aiming's a bit off. So how much? What am? Yo, I got a bad feeling about this. All right, fuck it. Run. Am I supposed to... This way. That. What the hell is this shit? Oh, that's cute. I can't see very much. The distance of the flashlight doesn't extend very far. Wait. Something about quick access, something? Alright, which way do I go? Open your inventory. Med kits and other consumables at hand in the zone. Alright. Damn, I think I just wasted it. Hey there, buddy. Oh, shit! Pick it up. Wait. Yeah, it's too dark. This guy runs pretty fast. Oh fuck, I'm out. Run. Where'd it go? Oh damn. Let me see this thing. Oh, you're kinda sexy. Oh yeah, oh shit, radiation. Yo, what the fuck is this? There's some kind of weird sparkling effect. Is that part of the game or what? Alright. Is that radiation? No, that's... Dude. Scavengers. This place. Yeah, I don't know. I'm just gonna play flat. Igoriok. Lichak. Ah. Dajte mnie voda. Take. No. Alright, I'll take all. Thank you. Come again. What's this, kielbasa? Sausage? Eh, why not? Sure, I can find someone's asshole to shove that into. Bandage. Oh, damn. Looks like someone had a bad day. Ah, this looks a lot like Metro to me. Another game I never finished. Alright, do I have a map or what? Whoa! Okay, I'm almost there. That's a big-ass map. Journal. Notes. Upgrades. What is this? I don't know what this means. Modules. I don't know. Yeah, this is complicated. Oh, fuck. What happened? Dude. Freaking game just froze. I didn't hear any glass. Didn't hear any glass break. Alright, 78 meters. Let's see what you got here. Of course, vodka! Hey, stop it. Hey, what happened to the subtitles? Subtitles. UI. There we go. Subtitles on in Bangliski. Save changes. Here we go. Holy shit, what was that?
Що це буде так легко. Але розберусь.
Здравствуйте! Кто это?
Что тут, бляха, відбувалось?
Сука, блядь! Евен Осачка! What do you got here? What the hell is this? Anti-radiation. Sure. Sure, I'll take it. Give me that. Sweet. Oh, I think there's a encumbrance level on this too. I gotta be careful not to carry too much shit. Scientific med kit. The experimental drugs included in these kits can work wonders, but keep in mind that many of them haven't undergone clinical testing yet. Use them at your own risk. Take it. Take that. Can never say no to bullets. Can never have too many bullets. Anton, hold up. Do I need this? Alright, so I have two PDAs. Okay, I'm at half weight. I'm at 40.4 pounds. I guess that's pounds. Oh, I can drop with Y. Okay. Echo detector. Vodka and a sausage. That's all you need. Vodka and a sausage. Oh, jeez. Canned food.
Ну що там? Куди ти пропав?
Негода мертвий, як і решта вчених.
Мертвий? Господи. Забирайся звідти негайно!
Не істерий. Кажи, де зберігаються дані.
Знайди його ноут. Координати, вони мають бути там.
How do I get out of here? Up here? No. Five meters, says. What's this? Ah. Copy data.
Скажи йому, що новий викид – новесенькі точки. А новесенькі точки – рахуночок новенький.
Негода мертвий. Я Германів клієнт.
Ну, ніхерасенькі у вас там блудняк, хлопці. Земля скловатою цьому розумнику. Ніколи мені не подобався. Так, чекай, но, клієнт. А тобі Герман хоч пояснив, що з координатами то робити?
Ну, нагадай.
Йобана ма. Я сьогодні зможу пожерти, чи ні?
Йобаю май?
Коротше, йдеш за координатами. Пхаєш свій сканер в землю. Потім відвалюєш, поки він не відпрацює. Забираєш, второпав, ну, а як не второпав, то це вже ваші проблеми. Я вам тут не довідкове бюро. Бувай, клієнт.
Координати отримав? Сподіваюся, так. Подалі лише складніше.
О, добре. Бо до цього все було легкою прогулянкою.
Знайди детектор для початку. Це ж бункер вчених. У них точно має бути хоча б один.
Детектор вже є.
Тобі потрібно дістати артефакт, який захистить від радіації. Інакше доєднайся до находи.
І як мені це зробити?
Знайди аномалію. Після викиду має бути легко. А далі орієнтуйся за сигналом детектора. Якщо вже сталкери розібралися, то йди впорайся. Після артефакт на пояс і йдеш ставити сканер. Тільки не помри в аномалії. Попогодься. Буде вкрай недолуго.
Okay. Damn, I'm like falling asleep. I think it's time for me to quit. Ha, here is the exit. Now, 14 meters this way. What the fuck is this? Well, what do I do? What do you want me to do? You know, I should save this. Yeah, I'm gonna die. So what do I do here? Am I supposed to do that? Am I dying? Oh, I'm dying. Find the artifact in the anomalous field. I don't understand this. Okay, so what? I'm dying. I don't get this shit, bro. Oh, apparently I'm an idiot. No. Oh, dude. What's this shit? Tuna? I don't know what I'm doing. Alright. And my headphones went out. Alright, I think I'm done. I'll continue this another time. So far, it's an okay game. I kind of was expecting it to be a little better, but I don't know. I'm going to probably play this game flat screen. I mean, it looks okay in VR, but it's not that impressive. I've seen way more impressive titles in VR with the UEVR mod. All right, so yeah, I am out of here. I need to get some rest. All right, I shall see y'all in the next video. or the next episode, whatever game I decide to upload next. I don't know. Who knows? All right. So, yeah. Take care. Have a good night. Bye-bye.